Hello guys, Turtles here. Let me just drop the volume of the default speakers. I'm gonna upgrade my current volume. Alright. My current volume is now upped. I hope you guys can still hear. Brandon, Brandon, sent me a message. Samsung Galaxy S9. That's what that says. Secured by Knox. Samsung. Hello. Horizon. I don't have my Bixby activated because I hate Bixby. Off. It's Bixby. Anyways, that's the phone that I just got. Time to power that off and get back to the main point of this video, which is playing Battlefield. Gonna do two missions today, Storm of Steel and the Food Mundo. Alright, see you here. Electronic Arts presents a DICE production. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that happened, unfolded one over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fighting the war to end all wars. It ended nothing, as proved 20 years later. Yet it changed the world forever. In case you're wondering what I was referring to, or like 30 years later. No. Like 20. Yeah, probably 20. You're not expected to survive. 21 probably years later is when World War One kicked off.
We have to hold this line!
So it ended nothing, boys. I'm the best. didn't.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Mostly on our side.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! PBI are counting on us!
PBI are counting on us.
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Charging at him.
Yeah.
second, guys.
They push.
We push.
We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the cloud. And a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Battlefield 1, boys. In case you're wondering why I didn't shoot each other, it's because trench warfare was so nasty and everything was so grim. They just wanted to return back alive, alright? And one another weren't shooting, so they just decided, heck, why not? We're gonna shoot. We're gonna go live, mates. And also, I went on a rampage with that freaking Ross rifle. I think that was a Ross rifle. I went straight through the smoke and killed nearly almost three people. When they're drawing, the Germans fortified their lines to dare the enemy to come to them. Waves of infantry died crashing against German concrete. The maps do not change. Heavily armed and well prepared, the Mark 5 tanks are a fearsome war machine. On October 17th, British forces prepared for a massive assault on the Cambrai, attacking with command. The Allied command believes a breakthrough is certainty, but the Mark 5 tank is not reliable. But there's one problem. Mark 5 tank is not reliable. Check how far that position is. What five star just in front of me.
Edward.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on. You miss all the
front. Townsend. Come on. You miss all the front.
All artillery. Fire!
Fire!
Been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm going to do my bit for King.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you've told you to do the right thing. Grab those, would you?
Grab those, would you?
You come and meet Big Bess.
Woman of dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
Hope you guys can actually hear it. If not, you can see it. Please wait. Loading. If you're fortunate enough to hear and see.
Whoa, no. Don't swear. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babies.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys.
This is the big one.
Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town
of Cambrai. I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
The man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands, what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs. Take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We'll get through this together, right, Edwards? Box, for the land, over!
First time ever breaking in her freaking in a tank and I'm the most biggest mission. This man is very fortunate.
The damn bird is shit!
Fall in, McManus! Bird's mole!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Only line.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. Cut. I was a chauffeur.
All stop!
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Follow our hand!
Never about it, boys. I'm a moving in. Don't get destroyed by us today.
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
Second
machine gun!
Go!
field gun! My ears are ringing!
Don't come there!
Thank you.
I find that funny. You can be in trouble for deserting, but you can't land anywhere else on HQ. So, am I really deserting because I can't land anywhere else? I just like to do this. I don't know why. It just looks so majestic and beautiful. This is it, boys.
Message coming in,
boys.
Orders! Sir, new fire mission. It's tempting, sir.
Thank you.
Greetings, boys.
Nice serve.
Nice serve from which, lads.
Fucking dogs! Run the living!
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right? Oh, we got out here as blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your whip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
It will start it up.
Give us a break.
All right, guys. Come on, miss. Stop. Anyways, guys, that is it.